Right, so 9 o'clock Sunday morning, we are going back to Mam Tor. We went there a couple of weeks ago, but bad weather called us off. There was too big of a group, so we've decided to go back today with a much smaller group. So we'll just have to see. Hopefully the weather will hold off and we'll see a bit of snow again. Sky. It's gonna be sunny. Oh, blowing wheelie bins about.
Oh, look who it is!
There he is, there's Moses. Don't see him. Sort of see him.
He's gonna hate you.
Got the fuel and we're on our way.
Let's have it.
I got it on video.
Have you?
Yeah.
No way.
Perfect. Trying to save yourself from Claire's bag.
Pull Claire down.
Pull Claire with me, yeah. We're all going down here, guys.
How are you feeling, Moses?
Good, mate. Mind.
Yeah, it was. Got some good videos of people going on the bum up there.
That was
the worst
wind I've been in.
I've never seen wind like that.
Yeah.
So where we just came from there. Just up at the summit, Mam Tor. The just coming down the path. And we're making our way over to that other summit, I don't know if you can see it just there in the distance. Just over to Loose Hill, or called Mother's Hill. Summit of Loose Hill. So we're just taking the ridge back and then we're going to drop down when we get to the viewpoint and make our way around the back of Mam Tor rather than back over the top, just to stay back on that wind. Areas are a little bit lower down, but at least we're out the wind. There's Claire sliding down in the mud. But there's a path just below. We are back. Come back. Final. Well done, Gary. Smiles. Done it. Well, most important part of the trip, we are in the pub. Enjoy that. So you got muddy. Enjoy it, lads.
Definitely. And if we go grub now.
Hey? Hello. Seen Ian's get poured, Ian's the bad one. Tempted everyone then. My first order was a jug of tap water to get hydrated. And Ian led me down a bad path.